Hi guys, this is Zeffi from Zeffi Setups. Hope everyone is fine. Our today video is based on anime home screen. Hope you will like it. And also a little request to you, subscribe our YouTube channel. Also follow us on Telegram and Instagram. Link of the channels are added in the description. Without any further delay, let's start the video. First, tap on the Nova settings. Tap on backup and restore. Tap on restore backup, select backup file from the folder. The link of the folder is added in the description. Select backup file, tap on OK. Now hold the screen, go to the wallpapers, tap on pick image, select wallpaper and apply it on home screen. Tap on the widget. Tap on search. Type 4x0 and 85. The widget pack we are using is flawless KWGT. The link of the widget pack is added in the description. Tap on it. Go to the globals. Change black color to white and yellow to red. Tap on black color, change it to white and tap on yellow. Paste this color. The color code is added in the description or you can type it from here. Now go to the widget position. Tap on overlap group. Go to the position. Edit Y offset to -10. Okay. Now open items. Remove the social icons and replace it with battery. Open third stack group. Remove the stack group. Tap on plus icon. Select morphing text. Remove time and add current battery. First you have to add current battery text. Now add battery percentage by opening battery info. Select battery level in percentage. If you want to change the font, you can. I will choose the same font as the time. Tap on font, select Carter 1 regular. Now also change the position of rectangle and battery. Go one step back, tap on position, change top padding. Tap on it, change 40 to 60. After changing the font and position, go to the main, disable the widget touch. You can also edit the widget in custom widget. Press save button. Your setup is ready. Let's have a look on it. You can also change the lower icons. Hope you like it. Don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you in next video. Take care. Allah Hafiz.